Under metrology, first topic is introduction. Under this introduction, we will see standards used. Okay? See, under the standard use topic, we have two types of standards. First one is Imperial Standard Yarn. Imperial Standard Yarn, which is developed and it is started and developed by UK. And second one is International Prototype Meter, which is started and developed by France. Okay? Under this Imperial Standard Unit, you will see what is masterpiece. Okay? Imperial Standard Yarn is the name of the masterpiece of that yarn. And 1 yard is equal to 3 feet and 1 feet is equal to 12 inches. Okay? Masterpiece is made by using a material which has a very low thermal expansion, because it is started and developed by UK, where the climatic conditions are very cold. So when the masterpiece is taken out of the UK and when it is taken to any hot and humid conditions, the measurements of this masterpiece will definitely vary, because when the temperature is increased, it may expand. All material will expand when the temperature is increased. So for that case, the masterpiece is made by material which has a very low thermal expansion, as well as it must have a very high wear resistance. Okay, and because of this, it is made by Bailey metal. It is made by Bailey metal in 15th century. It is made by the masterpiece is made by Bailey metal in 15th centuries. The composition of master material is, I mean the Bailey metal is 82% of copper, 13% of tin, and 5% of zinc. It is stored at 62 degree Fahrenheit. It is stored at 62 degree Fahrenheit. So for gate exam, this point is very important. Bailey metal. It is made by Bailey metal and it is composition. It can be asked for 1 mark. It is stored at 62 degree Fahrenheit. Okay. The duplicate copy of this masterpiece is supplementary or parliamentary pieces. There are only 4 parliamentary pieces made, and these 4 pieces belongs to, first one is in the custody of Royal Society, second one is in the custody of Royal Mint, and third one is in the custody of Royal Observation, and fourth one is in the custody of House of Commons. So from the name itself, we can easily tell that this all belongs to UK, right? And the duplicate copy of this parliamentary piece is working level. It is used in all factories and industries for measuring the tolerance and fits. So according to the standard used, first one is Imperial Standard Unit. It is started and developed by UK. And next you will see International Prototype Meter, which is started by France. Okay. The second standard used is International Prototype. The first standard used was Imperial Standard Yarn. Okay. It is started and developed by UK. This is started and developed by France. Okay. The name given to the masterpiece of meter. The name given to masterpiece of meter. We know that one meter is equal to 100 centimeters is equal to 1000 mm. Okay. It is developed by France. It is made by platinum iridium alloy. This is very important for solving objective in gate exam. Platinum is 90% and iridium is 10%. And these alloys also have a very low thermal expansion as well as a very high wear resistance. Okay. It is maintained by custody of International Bureau of Heights and Measurement in Paris. Okay? In Paris. In case of supplementary piece, every country has one, and for Indian requirement, the supplementary meter is in custody of Statistical Measuring Instrument in Kolkata. Okay? So these are the main topics which are important for gate point of view. Okay? And the second topic is we'll see about slip gauges. Okay? Thank you.